Near Bukvane, Lachib district. And
Bukvane.
Yes, Bukvane. So you may not know what is petrified wood. In Mizo we called it Nolum. So let us explain. So yeah, it's very hot. So and as you can see here, the pores have been filled by rock sediments and its bacterial activity. It's one kind of fossilization. So this is, it's not large, it's quite, it's only one block, and here the trees have been are thick, but this tree is not that thick, as you all know, but since its branches and everything have been removed, we don't know what's the origin of this tree. So this is, as we all say, petrified wood near Bukvane.